Hey guys, welcome to my solo commentary. Playing Sky Clash, so Sky Clash. I'd like to say I'm pretty good at that. If you're wondering why I sound like this, I am ridiculously tired. I just woke up from the world's most wonderful nap, and I don't know why I ever came back to reality because this game is pain in physical form. We're gonna play some Sky Clash. I got leaderboards in Sky Clash a while back. I'm not sure if many of you saw that video, if you're only gonna watch this. And there's that. And I'll just talk about how I've been trying to get leaderboards and how long it's taken and why I'm so tired. Well, you see, it's not a good thing for your health to play Minecraft and mine diamonds for so long, because I am rather tired now, and I was trying way too hard to get onto leaderboards, and now that I have, I'm just like exhausted. So yeah, because after you get on, that's only like half the battle won. You have to stay there. I'm just gonna finish out this game here. It would appear that nobody's close to me on the leaderboards, but, you know, you're better safe than sorry, because there might be some people that got banned on the Hypixel network that are not showing up on the forum, so I can't exactly check all names, but from what I've seen, I have no competition. Oh, Jesus Christ. Die. Oh, tired. Die. Oh, no. You make me cry, Sonor. You make me cry. Die. I'm gonna sweat as hard as I did before, but definitely gonna be sweating. You're gonna see me in a higher up spot probably soon. I only, really was able to get it so quick because of this computer I just got. Yes, my computer is pretty good. As you can see in the top right hand corner, I got a lot of frames per second, and, I win most of my games now. I didn't win most of my games when I was on a laptop, but, not as much effort is gonna have to go into playing this time. Not you, I hate what this stink. So yeah, I'm gonna have to sweat this game. You got what the stink in here. He's trying to catch up to me. He's the only one that's actually close to me by a lot. My only competition. He's a little fishy, that's okay though. He's probably legit, I'm probably just toxic. He's probably gonna catch up to me for the sole reason he's cheating. Oh god. Don't cheat on the Hypixel network. That's depressing. It's only a block game. It's not that deep. I need to cheat on a laptop, and I only got like 30 to 40 frames per second. And I still got to like number 18, and I only got to 14 when I got this computer. So, don't do it. It's depressing. It's not a good idea. It's only a block game. It's not that difficult. It's not that hard to get good. If you want to make your friends angry or something, then just only cheat on them or something. I don't know. Don't make the game unenjoyable for everyone else.